Previously on Undertale, Journey to the Underworld, our hero had a close shave with Undyne.
The people wishing together can't be wrong.
Kill me! Safe for now. Yeah, I know you're there. Come now. You know I won't hurt you.
Yo! Do you see that? A nun just... touched me! Watching my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? If you're standing just a little bit to the left. No, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again.
You're consistent.
What's up here then? Oh! This guy. I could go for an ice cream right now.
I relocated my store, but there's still no customers. Fortunately, I thought of a solution. Punch cards. Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. If you have free cards, you can trade them for free ice cream. They're sure to get the customers to come back. Ice cream, it's a frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 25G. Super, here you go. Your card's in the box.
They might sell a little bear. If you sell them somewhere hot. Just my advice.
What's the stir? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star?
So, don't you have any wishes to make?
No need for a swimming suit.
Flexing contest. Okay, flex more. Nice. I won't lose though.
That's why I need to complete my journey, Kenna.
the virus. Remember when I asked you about clues? Well, a friend who wanted to know. Her opinion of you was very... murdery. But I bet you knew that already. Because you knew that. I told her what you told me you were wearing. A dusty to-do. Because I knew, of course, after such a suspicious question, you would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie. This way you're safe and I didn't lie. No betrayal anywhere! Being friends with everyone is easy!
So shallow here. I have to sit down all the time, but... Hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city. And living in a crowded aquarium. Like all my friends did. tank's full. Anyway, so even if I wanted to, I... That's okay, though, you hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear? Hey, there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In waterfall!
That went a lot better than I thought it would!
Thank you.
yet. Think I'm gonna need it, though. What's it here? But this is still bugging me. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I were a human, I would wet the bed every night. I knew she was gonna beat me up. They would.